Well, the company Onex Corp, my client, is accused of infringing rights by sending out football matches on television and by computer. And basically we have explained today that this is a very complicated branch, and as a result we're trying to improve services. So that's what we're trying to do.
But then you said that you've already paid like $250,000 already, and they are still claiming. Could you do a statement on that?
Well, the problem with online gaming is that what we see is that it is a very complicated market. So it's a very great business. So you have on the one hand companies who claim football rights. So it's people who can send out football matches, are of course very well paid. But there are all kinds of services connected to this football games and other kind of games which enhance the player experience. So it can be fun to also actually play a game while you're watching the match. So all these companies independently have business relationships, and the issue today is quite complicated in a sense that one wonders if there has been paid enough money to send out these football matches. So this is basically what the case is about.
La Liga is the most watched soccer league in the world. Did you ever expect you to defend your client in Curaçao? On a small island of 150,000 inhabitants?
Well, it's a beautiful island, and it has a large business services community. So in a sense, what we see is that Curaçao is becoming more and more the center of the world. There are a lot of respectable companies being hosted in Curaçao. So I also think it's a matter of a positive development to actually have these cases on Curaçao. So I think it's a positive thing. So I'm always happy to be here on this beautiful island.